So there I am in Sri Lanka, formerly Ceylon, at about 3 o'clock in the morning, looking for 1,000 brown M&Ms to fill a brandy glass, or Ozzy wouldn't go on stage that night. So Jeff Beck pops his head round the door, mentions there's a little sweet shops on the edge of town. So we go, and they're closed. So there's me, Keith Moon, David Crosby, breaking into this little sweet shop, right? Well, instead of a god dog, they've got this bloody great big Bengal tiger. I managed to take out the tiger with a can of mace. Put the shop owner and his son. That's a whole different story altogether. Had to beat them to death with their own shoes. Nasty business, really. But sure enough, I got the M&Ms and Ozzy went on stage and did a great show.